Yeah. There was going to be a little note attached to it. So if you find this, like, drop me a message and we'll buy you a drink on Gerty. The only problem with that is helium ain't quite what it used to be, and it wouldn't lift the note and the stickers.
Yeah.
So, for those of you who don't know, just guessing, everybody's mini is special to them. It's a crazy fad that people put thousands and thousands of stupid money into it, and there is no rhyme, there's no reason. The only people who understand it are mini drivers. Okay, thank you very much. Bye. Gerty started Save the Wave for lots of different reasons, and it was to give something back to other people, and that's what it continues to do. And the amount of times I've nearly jacked it in is ridiculous. It's really stupid. People say, when are we going on a run? When are we going to do something? And when you put something up for people to do, everyone goes, I can't make it. That's too far away. And yet they will spend £1,000 on a bit of suspension that they never even use. Bilsteins, for example. How many people do you know, Paul, know how to use suspension? Just one person. Right, but I can tell you 30 people in the club that have got Bilsteins that never go over 35 mile an hour. But the Wave is about bringing people together and helping. And everybody helped me and my car, which is Lucy. And there's a lot of people that are in Save the Wave who have mental issues, anxiety, they struggle with just meeting people. And we've brought a lot of people together over the years, and we continue to do that. We want the Wave not to be a club. It's got to be a way of thinking. It doesn't matter what car you've got. It doesn't matter. There are non-minis here today that are here to celebrate the way that mini is, and that is friendliness. You know, that's what the Wave is about. I can't really say any more than that. It really is the biggest thing, to give back to someone else. You know, and there are people here today that have followed that and continue to do that. So this is for Gerty, because she saved my life. So that's gonna
I'm gonna have to find that balloon and claim that drink right now.
We have got some shot glasses round here. I don't know where the shots are. Right. Everyone's gotta take a shot. Even if it's just a really tiny snippet and just raise a glass. That's Gerty's drink.
Rest in peace, Gerty.
Absolutely. R.I.P.
Go and join Mini Heaven.